As governor, he helped create 1.3 million new jobs. He vetoed billions in government spending. He cut taxes $19 billion, balanced 8 budgets, and shrank state government.
In the first 12 seconds of this new Jeb Bush ad, paid for by his political action committee, Right to Rise USA, voters are presented with a resume of accomplishments from Bush's tenure as Florida governor. So let's break them down. First, the 1.3 million new jobs he created. That is mostly true. And here's why we're saying mostly. Well, the Florida Bureau of Labor Statistics says that many jobs were created from 1998 to 2006 when Bush was the governor. Many economists say it was fueled by a housing bubble, a bubble that burst just as Bush was leaving office. Many of those created jobs were in housing construction. Many of those jobs went away as soon as Bush left office. Then there is a claim that Governor Bush vetoed millions in government spending. That claim is true. The Miami Herald and Tampa Bay Times analyzed Bush's vetoes while in office. In the 8-year period, the newspapers found Bush's veto totaled more than $2 billion, earning him the nickname Veto Corleone. Next, Bush is credited with balancing 8 state budgets, a statement we believe is misleading. Why? The Florida state constitution requires a balanced budget, so Bush is taking credit for something he had no choice but to do. And as far as the claim that he shrank state government, that is a true statement. Records show he shifted more than 13,000 state jobs to private contractors, a trend that continued after he left office. Florida now has the lowest number of government workers per capita in the United States.